Virginia reports more than 2,000 new coronavirus cases today. For the first time since April, there are 3 new deaths. Hospitalizations are up to 936. That's also the highest number since April. The positive test rate across the state remains at 7.5%, but it is close to just under 12.5% here in Hampton Roads. More than 61.5% of the state population has received one vaccine dose. Close to 55% is fully vaccinated.